In football, there is a new regional champion for the Guinness Street Football Competition. Curacao defeated Trinidad and Tobago to win the 2016 championship.
Behind the ball, we saw them this game against Jamaica. Really waiting on what that.
Here's further us on the counter attack. Oh, Curacao have put their noses in front as easy as you please.
Once again, hands together for the champions of the 2016 Guinness Street Football Challenge, Curacao!